Yeah. So we're here at the looks like the highest point of Fullerton. And we're looking at the back. What did they say this was? The back of Fullerton? Mm-hmm. Back of Fullerton, and then it's on this side is the Habra on this side. And then right behind me you have Anaheim. And it's orange. So
there's a little thing.
A little what? It's like a little park over there, huh? Mm-hmm. We'll go check that out over there. But I'll try to put a map before so you guys can see kind of where it's at, so you guys can drive up here. There's some real nice houses up here too. So I'll be looking for a $1 to $4 million house that's up here. And behind me you see orange, and Anaheim is over here, and it's pretty dry.
Tu mano. Right here.
We got a nice bird hanging out with us. So we were actually up there, in that little thing right there. So looking for food. Such a nice view, but then again, humans come and look at all this glass. We got glass all over the place from beer bottles, and you can see a beer bottle over there. And you have plastic bottles everywhere, so it's kind of sad. Looks nice, but once we get here, we ruin everything. Look at all this trash. So. Guys, take your trash. Don't be pigs. So the trail has this little, like, it's connected to another trail that's part of the golf course. And we're literally on the top still. And they have these little stages where you can shoot. Or I guess start your game. All the way up here, so you can literally let's see if I can go up here. We had another golfers down there, but here's another little area, and you can shoot from here, and you can shoot all the way down to the main golf course, which is all the way down there. It's amazing. It's beautiful. I'm gonna shoot right there. Wow, amazing. Anyways, I'm gonna go back down. They're waiting for me down there. So this is kind of closed off to hikers. I mean, you can walk in here and just take a look at the view, but there's gonna be people playing and stuff. So I'll go back over there. And that's the main entrance right here.
It looks funny.
Oh, I don't know, my video looks funny. No, I just wanted to show them the fire all the way at the end. And so right now we have fires going on, and then last night we had an earthquake coming from exactly the same place. Right? It was a 4.7?
4.6 or something.
Yeah.
That was on Friday.
Oh, Friday, 2 days ago. So. Today's Sunday. So, let's see. We're just walking back down. We have a little oil pump. It's still working. Trying to find that oil. Very peaceful. I don't know if you can see the top of the little golf course cars there. Going up to that hill that we were, which is over there where those trees are. So there's not that much shade as far as when you're hiking, but the trail's pretty quiet. Then we're getting down to the bottom here, and this is where the street is. So let's go ahead and take a look. Dog's pushing it. Shaking it. And here's the main street. What street is this? You know? I don't know. I'll find out and put it in the post. But it seems like the trail kind of ends over here, and you have a path for horses and stuff like that. So so I found out that this main street, we ended up hanging a right, and the main street is State College. So I'm not sure if this is part of Brea already, but we're here on State. Actually, this is not State College. The main crossing is State College, I think. So I'm going up here, and I think up here is a restaurant. I'm not sure. It's a real fancy restaurant. We have a nice park on the left side here. So we ended up coming back up the hill because it was going to take too long for us to go all the way around the hill and up the street. I wanted to show you guys the nice houses around here. So the street is down here, and then there's a nice house over there. So let's go see if we can see some of these from the front. Chico. So here's some of the nice houses right here. That's the one that we saw coming up. Looks like they have a lot of horses passing through here, so